New tonight, that Kentucky clerk who will not issue marriage licenses must start doing it. An appeals court shot down her request for a stay. The court says Rowan County Clerk Kim Davis must obey the Constitution. Davis, citing her religious beliefs, has refused to marry any couple since the Supreme Court made same-sex marriage legal in June. Davis is expected to appeal to the Supreme Court.